Welcome back, guys. So today we're going to hook up some solar panels, or a solar panel. It's a Renogy 160 watt solar panel. I've had it for a while. Used it for my RV, which I only used it once or twice. I done a video of how to do the frame. So anyway, I'm going to use that solar panel and hook it up to the truck. I mean, I don't really necessarily need 160 watts, but I have it, so why not use it? Also, the wiring I'm using is 12 gauge extension cord wire. That's what I had, so that's what I'm using. Anyway, use what you got, and I already had the charge controller as well. That's a 30 amp charge controller, which is way more than I need. It has USB ports on it, and I also have a switch so I can turn off the power from the battery, and I'm using my battery from my RV because I have it. But anyway, I hope you enjoy it, and I hope it helps somebody. All right, enjoy. Thank you. What happened to the small cabinet? Remember the little smaller cabinet I made goes right behind me? Had an accident, put it outside next to the truck, and then I had to move the truck. It was dark, and I ran over it without even realizing it. It was, you know, it wasn't very big anyway, but it's not completely destroyed. I could use it, parts of it, for other things, but I'll show you that right here. So this is what happened to the little cabinet. I ran over it. Oh well. I could salvage some of it, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Thanks a lot, guys.